not easy to wake up in the morning in your bed, not knowing which is your head. I love the feeling of feeling my own flesh and my fingers tighten in the bed. And do you know, I'm old enough to have hair on my chest. Well, I guess I'll wash and get myself ready for breakfast.
Robert! Robert!
Mother!
The toast burning!
Yes, Mother!
My
mother cannot hear me. She gives me a pain in the... Well,
Robert,
Mother!
You're talking to yourself.
Yes, I'm coming
again.
Right down. Oh, damn! Oh,
Robert,
oh, oh, what's
Robert,
the gun attack?
Get your foot out of
all
the
right.
toaster!
What, Mother?
Get your foot out of the toaster and spread the butter on the plate.
Don't forget to use unsalted butter, Mother. I like my toast on one side, only one
side. You're such a darling, Robert. You look just like your father. Bless him. He has left us such a long time ago, and he left the
I
toast.
Don't blame him.
But
you know my mother is older than myself. I don't blame my father. My mother
I
thinks I am her own son, but I know better.
Robert!
Mother!
Take that knife out of the cupboard.
What does she mean? She knows I have ulterior motives.
Motive,
if she burns
motive.
My toast, if she does it on both sides, if she uses salted butter, I'll
Robert,
use
David.
The K-N-I-F-E.
Robert David, come here.
My breakfast in the kitchen. The sun is coming through the window.
And the swallows are flying after it.
She's always talking of
See
birds, my mother.
Move.
She's a strange
father
one.
Father has gone, and
do
since he's
you
gone,
know why
I do not
my
feel
father
quite
went.
Right. Robert?
Mother!
Where have you gone? What is it, Robert? What?
You have buttered both sides of my toast! Oh! Have the knife with me.